Welcome, welcome, welcome! JoshPaulGames here, and we're starting another video on Battleblock Theatre. We are on chapter 2. We are on chapter 2, my friends. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and hit that notification bell to know when my videos go live on YouTube. And we're just going to continue with the story. So if you've got, like before, if you have any tips or comments or just general things to say, put it in the comments section below. And I will endeavour to reply if you know, it's acceptable, you know? I don't want to blabber and all that. So, let's do it. Jump right into it. Let's go.
Trust me, you'll be fine, so long as you find the gems and don't die. Good luck.
Just don't die. Easy peasy, right?
Watch out for those spiky things. What are they called? Oh, spikes.
Those spiky things. Can I get up there? Can I get any notifications? I don't want notifications bothering me. What do you think? Huh. It's not gonna happen, is it? What the? How do you? Okay. Oh, Jesus. Whoop. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Okay. So don't get in the way of these things, obviously. Oh, wow. Wow. What? No. 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 Secret. Okay.
Oopsie.
Spikes. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay.
Yes. My little naked friend.
Okay, now pow. Like that. Oh.
A gem, hooray!
The gem! Do this. Then. See this, isn't it? Pow. Without dying, I do. Okay. What? Ah! Ah! What the? Frick! What the? Damn it. Yeah, don't want to do that. Oh.
What a valiant effort indeed.
Fuck you, piece of toast. Yes. Okay, so how do you get down? Fuck you! Ha! Just sit down. Sit. Sit. Fuck. Do you ever die or not? I know.
Get some cocoa. So with marshmallows.
Watch out for the spikes now. So I want to go back because. Oh, fuck it. Watch out for the jelly cubes. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Toast. How do I get. Down, isn't it? Like here. Oh, we can actually bounce up. I didn't know that. So it's trying to get up here. Let's see how you could do that. Oh, wait a second. Of course. Let's do this. Bam. Bam. Yes. Okay. Yes. That's how we do it.
Back then it wasn't called yarn. It was called cat string. People used to use it to lure cats to their homes.
Easy. Oh, really piece of toast. Piece of... Uno. Aha. Pro now. Yes. Wait. We got this down. Oh. Just go and end it, innit? What? And what that was, but it felt like clicking. Click, click, clitty, click.
Somebody's been practicing.
I know. You caught me. You caught me. Oh. Gotta get in there. Yes. Ooh, secrets. That thing, the pink thing. Yeah, didn't go too well. Down. Gotta follow, find that pink thing. Where? Okay. Okay. Around here? Yes! It's a secret. Oh no! Didn't mean to do that. It's a secret! I want a replay. 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 It's a secret. Come on. There's the final one. Now I need a kit for the exit. Come on! Okay, now. Scoopine! Clear!
Wow! Even better than Mama!
Door. Yeah, door. Look down. What the hell?
Ooh, gems of three will set you free.
Ooh, are they now? Okay, let's that move? Yeah, they did. Okay. Haha! Yawn! Yes! Okay, anything new? No, no! That's how we do it. That and then this. Okay. Oh, yes. Oh, get out of my face. I see now. Get the this. Haha. You better clap. Ooh. Easy peasy this. Look at this. Whoa. Pro tip. Oh, you jerk. Yes. What? Oh god. You jerk! Yes. Okay. Okay. Just. We're not. Not playing ball anymore. Or playing yarn. Bam, bam, bam. You're dead.
Your salvation lies in that tiny green package.
What do we go near?
Oh my god!
I need to find a teleport, don't I? Where is the old teleport thing? Up there. Ooh, wait a second.
Wow,
yes!
Very thorough.
Obviously. I am very thorough. Not thorough. Fist pumping the night away. What I do every night. Okay. Should we go in the gift shop? Let's go in the gift shop. Let's get one of these bad boys. Get one of him. Look at this, like a teddy bear. Run, bitch. Run. Ooh, what can I get in here? Okay, what did I get? What did I get? Ooh. You got the goods. You got the goods, baby. Nice teeth. Okay. How? 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 I'm unlocking all these bad boys. How? How? That's it. Let's get out of here. Get out of here!
Customize this little guy with all your favorite stuff.
So what do we got? What's that I'm getting? Okay, right. Okay, here's all the. Still not much, but okay. What is that? I don't know where the fireball, and that. I don't know how... What's the... How do you do the fireball? Yes, I don't know. Okay, let's do this. Then I'll do the fireball.
Never lose hope. I know I did.
Fireball, something else? This? These buttons? No. Okay. Move these. Oh. Of course. Of course. Like so. Like that. Do I take this with me, or...? Oh. I'll do it. I know what to do. Oh, God. Okay, alright, yeah. Okay. Wait for this hairy fucker to come back. Sorry, apologies for the yawn. I'm super tired.
Train.
The gem train indeed.
Have your ticket ready.
Oh God. Okay. Oh dear Lord. So how do I do that?
What did you do that for?
I don't know. I don't know why I did that.
Okay, clear your mind and be careful. Clear your mind!
Or do I come back down that way? Because there's no way of getting up there. Yeah. I don't know. Ooh, lucky. I'll come up on top anyway. That helps. Red. Red. Get out of here. Let's go over here. Not another boomerang guy. Ha! Ha! Get this out. Like so.
All complete. Move your feet.
Go back. Cause okay, double jump. Yawn. That should be a favor, but there we are. Oh, come on. Watch out for the laser beam. Can I make it? Oh, I can, baby. Thumbs up.
That A plus is so close I can taste it, and it tastes good.
Okay. How's it look at the controller again? Cool. Alright, that's gonna be it for this video for Battleblock. And we'll come back to it. We'll come back to it, for sure. You know, don't have to hassle me about it, but yeah, we'll come back to it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. But before I go, Don't forget to subscribe, click that notification bell, know when my videos go live, and put some comments in the comment section below. Tell me what you think. Tell me if you want to continue this series or if you want something else. I've tried a few games recently, different ones. And I will go back at some point to Super Mario Odyssey. And I will, at some point, I will start Legend of, Zelda. Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. I just want to play through it. I know it's like a year old now, but I don't care. It's just, I just haven't played it since I bought my Switch. It's just annoying. So yeah, thanks guys. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. I'm Josh, and you've been watching JoshPaulGames. If you enjoyed the video and you'd like to see more, then please subscribe to my channel, like and comment as you wish, and I'll see you, ladies and gents, on the next video.